Right, Edward. Three Day of the Dead characters.
Yeah.
How many do I get?
One.
One. Okay. I'll be happy with
the
one.
They're legendary or... I'll stick with one then. Actually, no. I'll up your odds and say two.
Two. I'll be very happy with two.
So I'll say one or two then.
Ooh, in the first pack. And it's Marcus! Get in there, boy! Oh, yes. The one character I wanted and I got.
Straight away.
Gary Carmine? He's come back? The fuck?
Wait, what? Gary Carmine and Dead or Gary Carmine?
No, just Gary Carmine. I didn't realize you'd get him in the pack. Nice.
Didn't they have Day of the Dead stuff like before the Day of the Dead event?
Yeah. That's why it's Day of the Dead 2017.
Oh, okay. That makes sense.
Okay. Two packs left. I'm happy with Marcus. That's just good enough for me.
I think I got the impression.
One more pack. Does he do it?
Does he get a second?
Nope. Did I get all of the weapon skins? That's the question.
I don't think so.
I got the Nasher. Nope. I think. I got a majority of them though. I didn't get the Nasher, Dropshot, or Embar from the looks of things. It's Whack Marcus, I'll have a look at him. Nice. Anyway, this is the difference between the Day of the Dead Lancers. So that's the 2017 one.
Oh, okay.
And that's the launch one.
Yeah, the new ones look way better.
Yeah.
Just because the purple background on all of it just was terrible.
I think of the Lance, though. I think of the Nasher.
Got these skins actually don't look too bad now. Because before they just had that massively kind of garish, purpley.
Yeah, they weren't very nice. Oh, I'm happy with that, though. Sweet! Won't be getting any more, though. Ain't got time to get no more credits.